We kept getting waken up early in the morning by scratches and the cats running to the window. Yeah, birds making their way in to the attic vent. Time to repair it. What are my choices for materials? I got that. The coil, that was like 10 bucks. I've got this oversized piece that, well, I could trim it and fold it. This is a leaf blocker for a rain gutter. $3.50 a piece. Hey, I could trim that down. Thankfully, we have the same vents on the back side of the house where we have a deck, so I could just get right up there and get my own measurements. So I cut out some pieces of paper, got a straight edge, some rough edges. The straight edges I could fit against, as you can see, tape another piece in place, and then bring the piece down, fill in the rest of the rectangle, and then go back out and give this a test fit. You know how a shoebox lid has skinny edges? Well, I'm going to make the same kind of shape here. Lay down my piece, leave extra strips around the side. I'm going to cut off the corners around that. And, you'll see how I'll fold it up. I ended up using a file as my straight edge and folded the metal around that file. I've intentionally left those edges sticking out a bit, so I will have to shove this piece into place. That springiness will help hold this piece in place if I've done it right, a kind of press fit. No need to secure from the inside on the attic side, no need to attach with nails or anything on the outside. So I've tapped the thing into place, just getting it generally inside. I also brought along a strip of wood that I could put in there and flatten this against the existing vent that had the hole in it. By golly, solid stuff. It's not coming out. A bird's not going to yank that out. Problem solved.